This is a brief demonstration of the forest manufacturing model, DHD, double horizontal bandsaw. So the name sounds like a bunch of gibberish, but it makes sense. The model 480 is our standard horizontal blade bandsaw, blade cutting in a horizontal plane. The HD reflects that this is a beefed up version for heavy duty service. It has larger shafts, larger bearings, taper adapter mounted bearings, 5 horsepower, blade drive motor, brake motor, pneumatic blade tensioning, all around stouter for tough service. The double heavy duty refers to the fact that we have two of the saws. On our normal 480, the saw blade here, the cutting portion is of course above the table surface. The return portion is below the table surface. This is good for making cuts near the bottom of workpiece. What we have done is taken a second bandsaw. We've taken what we call model 480i. The I stands for inverted. Take a normal 480, flip it up, invert it, and you are now cutting with the return portion of the blade above the working portion of the blade. So we stack these two up such that they're in one plane. So if I have a workpiece where I want to cut both the bottom and the top off the workpiece, I can do that. And that's what I had today. So I have customers quickly want to cut these intermediate bulk container bottles. These get recycled, and as part of the recycling process, they need to collapse them and expose the interior so they will cut the top few inches and the bottom few inches off the bottle. And their life is much easier if they can do this in a single pass, hence the model 480 DHD. So I'm gonna give a quick demo of how this works here. And the short answer is it works pretty fast. Would you turn the saws on, please? So I'm just doing this singly. What I'll do is I'll load a workpiece, start it, grab the second workpiece, use it to push the first, what it does. It's kind of cool, I like it. And so, you get the top cleanly cut off, and the middle portion now folds flat. The easier to feed into a shredder, or to get more into a bale. That is the model 480 DHD from Forest Manufacturing. If you have any questions, please feel free to call or email us. Thank you.